lesson is about using a triple beam balance. In science, we need to find the mass of objects quite often so that we know how much space they take up, and we need to use numbers to do that. And so in order to do numbers, we have to use some kind of tool to use for measurement. Our learning target is I can use a triple beam balance to find the mass of an object. So our term today that is very important is mass. Say it with me, mass. Mass is a measure of the amount of matter, usually measured in grams. So today we're actually going to do a virtual lab and measure the mass of a few objects. It doesn't matter what you do for your virtual lab, whatever object you choose you can do, but I need you to make sure that you start with paper clips, okay? And then you have to go pretty quickly because you only have about 5 minutes to measure two more things and tell me how many grams they mass. So when you're done, it will only take 5 minutes. When you're done, you need to make sure that you either draw a diagram of a triple beam balance in this space, or you describe how a triple beam balance works to find the mass of an object. So that's it for page 6 of your notebook. Make sure you put in your, minimally, make sure that you put in your table before you start on your video for your virtual lab. All right, have a good one. Good luck.